I said come in.
Don't stand there.
Come here. I've always got something interesting for people like you. Come in!
Don't stand there!
How do I get out of here? I'm lost.
Я тут вспомнил вас.
Появился, значит, в зоне черный штаб. К лагерю ночью повалялся приходить, и там сует руку в палатку и говорит.
Водички, водички. Here we go.
Attention, stalkers. We need volunteers.
Get out of here, stalker.
Опусти оружие. Опусти оружие.
Hey!
Hey, Skunky. Appreciate it, man. Thanks for the lurk. Hope your game goes well. My God. Jerk. Actually, let me sell that off.
Yep.
Got anything valuable? Not bad. Now that's the way to go. Not? All right. Well, drop by if you get any more. Not bad. All right. Well. Well, good hunting, Stalker.
Hey, what's up, Grove? Come back for the reward. What reward? What's up, Grove? I guess I'll come back for the reward, but I'm not too happy about it. I'm gonna have to fail some missions if they keep, like, auto-happening. How you doing today, Grove?
Послушайте, мужики.
What have you got here? Good hunting, Stalker.
Hey, what's up, Yelistani? How's it going? How was the rest of your solo weekend? Today was great at work. Started at a new place last week, which is like a small coffee restaurant place, but the same employer. Nice! Is it any closer or further away from where you live? Oh, okay, you won't be there every day anyway. And what is it you're, like, managing? The restaurant, right? Closer? Well, that's at least a break on the days you gotta go there. You'll be a manager for tomorrow. Uh-oh. It's my third day at the new place, first day without any guidance. You seem to be liking it, right? That's a lot of dogs. Have you kind of moved away from the tech stuff? Pretty fun, not many customers because of spring, still quite cold. Well, that'll give you a chance to figure things out at least. Yeah, I remember when you had joined, it was like for some technology-related stuff, I thought. But this seems to be different than that. Hey, what's up, Perth? Oh, the office is still your main thing? Boy, a lot of radiation. Well, it seems like you're getting a lot of variety, which is actually kind of cool. Oh, nice. How's it going today, Perth?
Abandoned factory. That's all I know, I swear.
Okay, Scum. You can leave. Just don't let me see you ever again.
Hey, man. Come up here. Help us grab our friend from these bastards.
Follow me. I know a good place for an ambush. I'll thank you for your help. At duty, we always pay our debts.
Fantastic day for Perth. Got over a huge burden in life that I won't go into detail, but it's a big relief. Well, I'm glad to hear that, man. I've been alright. Today's kind of just another day. Monday. Not too happy about it. But it's not bad, it's just boring. Done similar work when you were a teenager for a whole summer. Ah, okay, I got you. Based Monday, yeah. I'm following this nice gentleman somewhere. Where are we going? Let's remember, I'm new to getting a lot of responsibility. Today was one of the best Mondays of your life. Well, that's good. I'm glad to hear that. You make me curious on the detail, but I understand not wanting to get into it. So I'm glad that it's looking up for you. I think you're doing just fine, Ilistani, because it seems like every opportunity that this employer is giving you, you know, you're taking on and succeeding. So I would say just keep going like you're going. I used to work at a French fry stand. But that was just serving customers French fries. Like, I didn't have to manage anything. And that was only on Wednesdays. For some reason, the market was only open on a Wednesday. What's up, bro?
Hide on the other side of the road. They'll be here soon. Open fire only after I know.
Frenchy Fry Bobby.
Frenchy Fry Bobby. Frenchy Fry Bobby. Gonna put some potatoes in some oil, are you, Bobby? Oh, gonna charge some money and put them in a little tray for the customers, aren't ya, Bobby?
That's how every Wednesday went of my life.
Working at the French fry stand, aren't you, Bobby?
I'm just trying to earn a little bit of money. Oh! Alright, let me not do that. Now we know what to do when Bobby streams on a Wednesday. French fries aren't in cans. Yeah, then I'd never be able to serve them. Frenchy Fry. That's a good one, Skunky. I like that.
Frenchy Fry Bobby! Frenchy Fry Bobby!
I'm gonna ambush these bandits. It's gonna be great.
Here they come.
Where'd they go?
Wallet. Thanks, friend. Hell, I already kissed my life goodbye.
Thank this stalker. He's the one who helped me.
Thanks, bro.
We'll talk.
We'll talk. I turned ads back on. Thanks / sorry. There's another of these duty guys in the basement, apparently, that I should go save. From bandit prison. Okay, just making sure. I don't like when. Well, hold on. Scope. Should be back from ads. Perth says, most of my Mondays go by working and waiting for Sunday. Is Sunday your day off, Perth? This whole new zone to check out. Let's try to get our bearings here. I don't even know where I am. Here we go. This is to garbage. This is to... Wait, what? Cordon. That's the starting location.
Where you starting?
Whoa! What happened? Jeez. Okay, let's see. Lab entrance. Prisoner, but I already saved him. Who's that? Borov. Tunnel. Pipe. Confused. Oh, no wonder. I just executed somebody. I guess it's not that funny, but tough luck. Okay. Lots of artifacts just hanging around on the ground. Where to go first? Probably south.
Oh. I just gave this guy $800. There's no way he's gonna actually give it to me, right?
Listen to me carefully, sucker. Have you heard the story of Robin Hood? Well, your money went to feed the poor. Forget about it. Try sticking your nose here again, and you'll be crawling back to your mommy.
Excuse me.
Off while you're still alive.
These guys aren't very nice.
Yo, hombre, come over here and let's talk business.
I'm gonna kill all of these people.
You're still alive. This off while you're still alive.
Listen to me carefully, sucker. Have you heard the story of Robin Hood? Well, your money went to feed the poor. Forget about it. Try sticking your nose here again, and you'll be crawling back to your mommy.
This off while you're still alive.
Nobody steals from me and lives to tell the tale. Whoa! He almost lived to tell the tale. Shouldn't have stole from you guys. That's kind of dumb on your part. P9M. Gun is so slightly better. Oh, that's because it uses a different weapon type, different ammo type.
Come over here and let's talk business.
What? I got that same prompt even though I killed the guy. We'll talk business, all right, buddy. Buddy boy. Thank you. A non-replaceable muffler has been added, but it's in rough shape. Don't think I can do much with that. What can I add this to? A widely used Soviet scope. Mounted on a weapon. Which one? Let's see. Accuracy. Well, obviously I want to put it on this one. Nice. Let's take a look. Ooh, look at that. Now, can I take it back off? Yeah, you can. Nice. Now we're cooking with gas, ladies and gentlemen. That's a lot of food. Okay, well, I think that's all she wrote for this pig farm. Well, guys, it's been real. It's been fun. It's been real fun. Have yourselves a great rest of your day. And just for the sake of my electric bill, I'm going to play some ads. Hey, hello and goodbye, Lex. Take care, everybody.